comes out. All my cameraman makes me happy.
There is a fork in the road. Left or right? Right. Always right. There's another fork in the road. Left or right? Left this time. I think I heard some in the bush.
Can you do that?
You can't do it.
So humans are better than dogs.
Off he goes.
Smell the skunk cabbage?
No.
No idea.
You don't smell it?
Yeah. Skunky. Skunk cabbage. It's like being in the jungle, in the middle of the jungle. Let's go, bud.
Bite this one.
What is that?
Stinging nettle.
Huh?
Stinging nettle.
And then what happens if it bites it?
It stings.
Really?
Yeah, if you touch it.
Why would you let him bite it?
Come on, boy. For fun. Come on.
Did I hear like a small kitten? Hey.
Otherwise he gets freaked out.
Come on. Come here, sit
let
down.
Let him calm down.
Sit.
Let him just sniff around. Get used to his environment.
What is he doing?
He's nervous.
Huh?
He's nervous. Come here. Come here.
Why is he nervous?
I don't know why.
He said,
come here. Come here.
You gotta keep moving,
come
guys.
Come here. Come here. It's okay.
Does he smell something?
Come on, don't go free.
Oh my god. this is too much pressure. This is too much pressure protecting you guys. I'm just a baby.
We'll get it at the top. We'll sit down for a good 10 or 15 minutes. Give them water and then we'll walk out. I like this. Won't you take me to spooky town?
Well, this is just the same as what we did before. That's okay.
I'm just saying.
So we're here. This is longer, you know. But if we go here and we go down. Listen, why don't we try that?
Which way do you want to go?
Where do you want to go, buddy? Up or down? Here? Here or there? There or here? Which way do you want to go? Here? Come on.
Why do you always want to keep going?
Okay.
It's not the walk, it's the face.
All right.
Don't submit stupid videos.
Excuse me. 70.
Excuse me.
Oh,
he wants down there.
Good dog, buddy. There's water. This is clean. Oh, it's nice.
I'm gonna let him down.
Huh?
I'm gonna let him down there.
Go, buddy. You want big water? Go, buddy. Drink some water, buddy. Go on. Oh, look at the drinking water from the stream. Must be fresh. You think it's fresh?
Better than the mud puddle.
Yeah, it's clear water. Look at that.
That's where we can go when it's a really hot day.
Mm-hmm.
Under the
here.
Let's go.
With me.
He knows there's kids up ahead.
Is that why?
Yeah.
layer down?
Yeah.
Go down. Rocko, you're gonna pull me. I'll have accident. Yeah, there's a lot of fern here. This is natural.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm sure you can. Let's just pause for a little bit. Do you see now?
Are you saying we're short? Or just below your belt? He likes the flowing water. Come on, troops. Isn't that what they say when they're like in the scout? Come on, troops.
I guess so.
Hi ho, hi ho. You know that they hi ho, hi ho?
Yes.
Can you sing it?
I O, I O. It's off to work I go. Get it? I O. I O. It's off to work I go.
Here.
Straight then.
Yeah.
Good, because we want to go by the trunk anyway, right?
Yeah. Let's take a picture of the trunk.
Maybe there's a lot of junk in the trunk.
Not cool.
Oh, I hope I don't die.
I hope it doesn't have a hole.
It has a hole.
It is?
Ow.
Be careful, babe. It might be weak.
I'm king of the trunk.
Okay.
Are you jealous? See, humans can do this.
He is jealous.
Dogs can't do this.
Be careful.
Humans rule, dogs drool.